Mangando, welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, and for this video, we'll be reacting to SB19's performance on Lazada 66 game show for what? So I think they have another performance, I don't know. And I am not finding any video yet of like official like video to react to. So if you have any that you can recommend, please do DM me or message me on Twitter for that official link, so that I can like react to it if you have any info on that of their like performances. But for this one, we're going to be reacting to this their performance of what on that I have found. So let's go ahead and start watching. Nice stage. Parang unlucky yung stage. Sobra. And like so wide. Ready? Ooh. It's blue because it's Blizzard. What? They're from the audience. Not really like going to the audience, kind of. Like. Please be him. Wait, ang fresh ng baby ko dito. Uy, gusto ko yung outfit ng baby ko. I mean like, it makes it more foggy. Uy, grabe din. Wait, ang sexy ng outfit din yan, ha? May slit dito. What? May kagat baby? Pero... Ang laki ng stage. Sobra. Okay, this angle also... Wait, ang fresh din ni Josh. Naka-cropped up ba si... Josh? Oh my god, kung sino man yung nagdamit sa kanila, like, I like the outfits. Hente. Ang dami ng version ng like, I'm really like into the outfits now. Yung mga... What? Yeah. Yes. Oh, I see now. I just realized something. I'll tell you at the end of this video. Okay, my favorite part. On this one, I don't see like any like... Parang hindi masyadong heavy yung choreo. The usual that they do. I feel like this is more relaxed. I'm not saying it's bad though, but it's different than like their other performances. Go baby. Those arms. Naging mas macho si style. Sorry, yes, my god. Naging mas macho si style than sa outfit niya. Mama! Cropped yung ano. Underneath Josh. Whoa. Let me see through. You can. That one. Nice. Ang galing ng Lazada. Alright guys, so that's SB19's performance of what Lazada 66 game show. And again, I realized ko na kanina, the outfits that they've been using since these are actually the outfits that we saw in the Ikalawang Yugto trailer, but there are twists on them. Like, there are elements from those outfits that they had on the trailer, the Ikalawang Yugto trailer, on these outfits that they're using right now. So I believe that it's the same, like, wardrobe team ba ang tawag? Like, their outfit or stylist clothing, like, stylists are the same. Since I see like elements, the same kind of like vibe and element of the outfits that they're using, it still has those like kind of like combat boots, those leather straps, may mga ganung element sa mga outfits na sinusuot nila. Or maybe because it's what, and that's like the motif or like the vibe of what there's kind of like, you know, the soldier kind of a vibe. And also I want to say that I love, at first I was like, why is the camera angle not towards like the stage but towards like the audience, like kind of view? It actually adds to the effect of having like, I think for me it adds to the effect of having like a wider kind of perspective of like a big, the feeling of like, you know, it's a big like studio or a big like auditorium or a big like theater. I know it's a used theater, but having the angle of the camera from like the stage towards the audience adds more to like wide perspective or wider perspective, as well as the placement of the lights, the background like lights nila. It also makes it like, it's so scattered in a way, so it creates more like space, and it makes it the feeling of like they're on a big stage, like it's a concert. Even though there are no people around, it feels like there are a lot of people on the area watching them. Do you know that, like that kind of feeling? So that's what I get from this performance and from this video from SB19. So yeah, if you like this video, please don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, follow me on my social media, and don't forget to click the notification bell so that you'll get updated whenever I upload the next video. Thanks again for watching. Hanggang sa susunod, para kita ang binang kanunay. Bye.